For this problem, we want to solve for x using logarithms in the equation 10 to the 4x minus 2 equals negative 100. Using the following property, we're going to want to take the log of base 10. So this becomes the log of 10 to the 4x minus 2 equals the log of negative 100. The log of any negative number is undefined, so there is no solution to this problem. This is the final answer.